Run! Run!
I didn't turn up shit.
I don't even bother going there for my meeting.
What?
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Use it in good health. I'm heading out.
Here! Over here!
That shit's all him. Let's go. That black bitch is mine. That fucker's mine. Ah, some good shit. Just stinks a little. She's reloading.
Fresh body.
Okay.
Jimmy.
What you got downtown? Gotta secure while we can.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
I can smell it on your breath.
I'm sorry.
Don't fucking sorry me. I should shit can your crack of ass right now.
Please don't do that, sir. This job's all I got.
You hear about that half-naked crazy guy running around River Road?
Bother going there for my meat anymore. Quality's gone way down.
Sometimes this city goes crazy, but it always settles down.
Whoever strung up that boy at the amusement park got himself a sick sense of humor.
That deli, Bobby Aries. Been open for like a week now. Can't get my boot down.
Oh, well, I guess I gotta go to the dentist. Goddamn, the tooth is killing me.
The secret to good gumbo? Always let it boil with the bones.
Oh, I'm gonna hang it up at the cannery. My own skill.
Half naked guys engaging in shootouts is why I don't go out fish anymore.
You see a newspaper stand around here? I gotta check the score. Hey, baby! Hey, watch it!
Saying the hippies are well-intentioned, but misunderstood because of the way they dress. I told them what they're wearing has nothing to do with it. It's their draft dodging cowardice that's offensive to me.
The secret to good gumbo? Always let it boil with the bones.
Noisy as hell the other night in the salvage yard.
Yeah.
Public nuisance is what it is.
I thought we'd get you mess of mud bugs for dinner. Yeah.
I guess I gotta go to the dentist. Goddamn, the tooth is killing me.
I wonder what that boy was doing there.
My. Thank you. Look out! Excuse yourself!
got time to check it out, it's all yours.
First motherfucker I want you to hit is Lucky. He gets the name on account of he ain't got none. Luck, that is. But it don't stop him from playing cards any chance he can get. You ought to be able to rough up some assholes out there who'll give him up pretty easily. Guy's a real prick. No one can stand him.